Appreciate, relax, enjoy, chant, inquire with the intellect, practice. Inquire with the intellect about your journey over the past 47 days. The first week of our journey flowed through an intellectualization of Sanatana Dharma, Vedanta, Vakya, Itattvamasi Mahavakya, the great teaching, divinity, you are. divinity is in the details. From Sanatana, there is a continued expression of love. Divinity flowing through these details. Dharma, Vedanta, Vakya. Then Gita. Three profound words. Tattvamasi. Divinity you are. Is further detailed in Gita. More divinity is offered through details. We flowed through chapters 1 through 5 to help us know what 6 will be about. Our next 40 days of training took us from verse 1 to 40. Questions from Prince Arjuna, answers from Sri Krishna. Problems from Prince Arjuna, solutions from Sri Krishna. Prince Arjuna's problem is, I am trying. What if I falter? What if I die? What happens to me? Sri Krishna shares the solution. Any and every effort towards self-realization. Effort means self-development. That's the means. Leading to self-realization. That's the end. Any and every effort in this flow is secure. Any and every effort has had an impact on you and will stay with you if you falter, if you die. Your effort and your experience coming from such an effort . This is not contextual . Whether your outer world is there or not . Whether your body is there or not . Your self-development is secure. observe the ego. With this new feeling that any and every effort you have offered is much stronger than you thought, calculated, and so on. Observe the ego with this insight. Practice. The ego is the original escapist. The more egotistical one is, the more of an escapist, engaging in escapism, is seen. Escapism is felt in self-development as doubt. Even though one's map, one's guide has stated this, has shown this, the ego blocks this with doubt. Even as Bhagavad Gita, through Sri Krishna's mouth, stated his show, your efforts are secured. Still we doubt this. And so Sri Krishna follows up with Tata. Child, my child, nahi, certainly not, durgatam, will ever face hardship in the form of inefficiency or waste. Anyone who is exerting through self-development, they are the active child of divinity. As they're exerting for self-development, there will be difficulties, but no hardships. Your self-development is taking you to self-realization. Through hardships, through difficulties, you still continue to be. With this statement from Sri Krishna, with this insight, you are not going to experience hardships. Rest. Just be now. Be. Shanti. Shanti. Shanti.